luck against Edge there.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Just carrying the opposition here.
Three.
Crashing down.
Samoan drop. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Boom.
What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Taking his time. Wow, big kick with style.
Hammerlock is in.
DDT.
It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night tonight.
Unleashing it a second time.
Not quite.
To the spine.
Shoots a half. Bulldog. Could be nap time.
He's out. He escapes the hold.
Not a moment too soon, Cole.
Head crank.
Grounded headlock.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Flips out of harm's way.
What an overhand chop. Oh, right to the gut.
Into the schoolboy. Wait,
that's not it. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Basement drop kick.
Andrade is muy bien ahora. See?
He's looking relentless.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh, what impact!
A leverage pin here.
Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Yeah, and Edge is showing the heart that's made him who he is. Incredible!
This spinning arm breaker and no luck against Edge there to the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Look out here. Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Oh, a drop kick
on the mark.
Overhand right lands.
Slips out of harm's way. Really just laying it in.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Taking his time.
That should do it right there.
One, two, no,
and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Kick right to the midsection.
turn away from the screen now.
That was a big win for him right there.
Wins tonight, and you know he'll be celebrating later.
And I know you won't be there, Byron, because you can't afford to hang out where he does.
Can you send me pictures?
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.